This is the first of an occasional series of video posts. If you like it, please share it. Please say that you like it. Even express a comment if you wish to. And then I'll know whether it's welcome that I should do more. I'm just going to talk to you today about the 14 lions that were discovered in outside the Kruger National Park at a place called Palabowa up in Mpumalanga, about 500 kilometres from Joburg. The MEC for the area, the local government official, has decided to leave these lions alone, that he's not going to try and get them fenced in. He's not going to try and put them back inside the Kruger National Park. He says they're perfectly fine there, that they're territorial, then they're not a threat to anybody, and that they... Yes, man-eating lions, 14 of them, not a threat to anybody, according to the MEC, and that they are happy eating the prey that they find there. Just a few observations from my side. I happen to know, because I interviewed a game ranger once inside the Kruger National Park, that even if a lion is fully fed and he's snoozing after his latest kill, if you as a human being walk past, he will kill you. Because the lion is just an opportunist. It's a predator, it can't resist doing such a thing. And it'll just eat your meat later. And the next thing is to say that they're territorial. Yes, they are territorial, but the last one that escaped from the Karoo on the other side of South Africa was found over 250 kilometers away from where it escaped. Now that's, by this comparison, halfway to Johannesburg. So there's not a lot of logic with that one. Next thing is when is the MEC going to put up signs saying no bicycling or no motorcycling? I was in the Kruger Park once covering the funeral of a gentleman who had walked from his place of work within the Kruger Park back to his dwelling successfully for years. But the day he bought a bicycle, he was killed by a lion who supposedly was frightened of the sound that the bicycle made. That's one thing, isn't it? If I was a lawyer right now, I'd be busy going to Palabowa and handing out my cards to all the residents, because if you're a Palabowa resident and you're gouged or worse, surely you're going to sue the pants off that MEC and all the other good people who've said it's quite okay to leave 14 man-eating lions on the loose.